Hey, what's up, guys? It's Cooper Fox, and over the last couple of months, it seems like every time you turn around, these classic foods and drinks are coming out with new, unique flavors. Like, we've had a couple of new types of Pepsi over the last couple of months, including the Pepsi Fire and the Salted Caramel Pepsi. Now, when I heard about the Oreo flavor candy canes, I thought, I gotta give them a try. Honestly, I don't think I'm gonna like them. I mean, I'm really doing this just because I want to say I tried them. But, I got to give them a shot. So, let's see. You know, honestly, it tastes like a Tootsie Roll. It really does. Like a hard Tootsie Roll. See if it tastes any different if I bite into it. All right, so honestly, I'm not a big fan. That's not going to stop me from eating the rest of the box. Unless you want one, go stop by 56 Western Avenue. You can have one. Thanks, guys.